Can't buy free love. No, can't buy free love. A guy named Simon, he met Peter in the 8th chapter of Acts. He could do magic things cause he was in the Satan through witchcraft. And Simon had a bunch of money, but he couldn't buy free love. I'll give you all I've got, he said, if you show me what to do to make the power of God descend upon the ones I wish it to. Peter said, dude, flush your money. Money can't buy free love. Can't buy free love. And the Bible tells me so. Can't buy free love. No, don't sow. So Satan will keep folks buying things that might be satisfied. Till they're at the point where finally they bought a great big lie. Lies can cost you both the money, and money can't buy free love. Says not to try till you're at the point where finally you wanna just plain die. I can't bear to watch your buddy come and get Christ's free love. Get Christ's free love.